Moving to Georgia now, as of this morning, much of Early County is still without power, and it's going to take some time before it is restored. News director Ben Stanfield spent much of his weekend in Blakely and the surrounding areas. He learned that Georgia Governor Nathan Deal has not been to the area to see the devastation for himself. Deal, who is approaching the end of his last term in office, has been praised for the resources he has provided to the Wiregrass area, but he hasn't seen things in person. We asked people in Early County if they thought the governor should come down.
You think he should?
What do you think? He's the governor of Georgia. What do you think?
I hope he comes down, but, you know, he needs to be aware of what's going on down here just as well as, you know, what goes on in Atlanta and in places where, you know, his, I guess, benefactors are, but hopefully he'll come down.
Well, if you have something more positive to do, yeah, he'll be fine. But if he don't have anything else to do, Southwest Georgia, he get votes from here, so he should be down here at least to come and visit and see how the destruction was here.
Does that disappoint you that he hasn't been through here yet, or may not come?
Well, I'm not gonna say that it disappoints me. You know, Governor Deal has done a great job with the state of Georgia, and he's winding up his last few months in office, and so it really doesn't disappoint me, because whether Governor Deal comes to Blakely and Early County or not makes no difference on the progress that we're making to get things set back up.
President Trump will be in Georgia later this afternoon. No word on if Deal will tag along or not, but he has not visited on his own accord. Georgia governors are elected to serve 4-year terms.